Hello everybody, I hope you're well. 7-11-11. Interesting numbers. I hope you're well. Just kind of rambling about a few things. May make this a response. Covenant of love, I believe that's right, posed an interesting question. Check out his video. Like I grew up, and I've seen how the cities have gobbled up all this good farmland, real estate, spread out, and all this, like a monster growing on the land. I wonder where all these people go and what all of them do for a living. I tried living in a city once. I didn't like it too much. And what I'm living in now is just barely acceptable. And it's small comparison to the big cities. I just wonder what it's all about. How do you deal with all the arrogant people, all the ones, they just see so many people, they just ignore you, you're not even there. How you deal with people like that? You know, it's just interesting. See, I believe my Lord said not to give evil for evil, hate for hate, insult for insult. Do an act of kindness and a blessing. Give them, bless them. You know, vengeance is the Lord's. Continue. It just escalates. It gets bigger and bigger. Next thing you know, it's out of hand and someone's killing somebody. But people are so selfish. They want convenience. They want it now. Gotten used to getting the answer to the question within an hour, or maybe a mini series. You know, life doesn't work that way, does it? Be kind to one another, and a smile and a kind word turneth away wrath. And if you act aggressive, they may tend to become aggressive themselves. But if you act too meek, they may take you as a victim. Peace comes through strength. You must be strong in spirit. Because there are going to be a lot of bad people doing a lot of bad things. The more of us there are, and the further we fall from God, lose ourselves in this insanity we call the human race. What are we racing for? What's the rush? How do you win this race? Is it who lives the longest? Or is it who connects the most possessions? Who has the most friends? How do you win this race? Within each of us, there's a great pool waiting to be bring forth. But you want your convenience. It would be inconvenient to give up things, and play things, and possessions. Life is inconvenient. troubles come on you when you're not expecting them. Are you ready for the unexpected? Think about it. Bless you all. Peace, love, and understanding. Be with you.